I would like you to please help me introduce your wedding party. First up, we have Nicole and Natasha, our flower girls. All right, next up, we have Ahiman and Tiffany. All right, next up, we have Jamie and Tanwi. All right, next up, we have Amir and Supriya. All right, next up, we have your best man, David. I would like everyone to please get on their feet and get your hands together for the brand spanking new Mr. and Mrs. Richard and Erica Wall. Gentlemen, at this time, your beautiful bride and groom will be going right into their first dance.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
we're going to have a blessing by the pastor Gideon.
If you would, please pray with me. Loving God, whose goodness is more than enough for all, we thank you for Christ Jesus, God's gift who takes the smallest seeds, a mere whisper of faith, and brings forth a harvest of life. We thank you for the Holy Spirit, gentle as a breeze or shocking as a storm. And we will allow God's gifts to be stirred to life in us, breathing, laughing, living in our community and world. And on this evening, we thank you for Richard and Erica and for their love for you and each other. We thank you that you filled this place with friends and family that love them and support them. And as we celebrate this meal, we will make God known in the breaking of bread. We will share with life-giving laughter. We will take hold of all that God gives with reverence and joy. And we pray this in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
All right, we do have a buffet set up for you, but we would like everyone to remain seated and someone from the venue will come and release you. Thank you.